be shooting for success. Stay on our grind, and now we be on next. From the beginning, always knew that we be winning. 795, we are that fucking vibe. Hey, we take you line over mine. From Montrose to Nassau up, from Queensbridge to the Barrasano. So if you chasing the fame or chasing paper, then BDFQ be you.
Appreciate you everybody for coming in. Appreciate you. It's your boy going ham at it. Back at it again. Another video. About to hype up. I'm gonna be working with the boxing all day.
Speed, timing, reaction. That's boxing. The goal today. Yes, that's the way you master your craft. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That punch damaged him, right? Power. I love it. Let's go. Oh, nice punch. Nice punch. He felt that one. Now we know what we need to work on, right? Let's go. Don't worry about it. There's always tomorrow. Nice punch. Nice punch. He felt that one. Some good work in there. Again, drillers make killers. Keep working on that boxing damage. That's what I need. Yes, those punches are adding up. See? Devastating punch. Awesome job.
Come on. Keep trying. Keep going with this. Since he's a boxer, I gotta put my boxing skills to the test.
time to burn and get after it. Here we go. Good job. Yes, devastating punch. Great job. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. This is a lesson to get better. Ah, yeah. Yes, big punch. Yeah, that'll leave a bruise. That's it. Come on. Big punch. Yes, 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 yes. What a bruise. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Right. At least now we know what we have to work on, right? Good job.
And now our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. And now to get us started, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Anderson. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Johnny Walker.
Ready?
All right, ready to go for round one, and it's hard not to harken back to his last appearance. A huge knockout victory for him that set up this particular showcase here tonight. Can he keep the momentum going and register another knockout? His fan base is swelling. He is more popular than ever after a big knockout win his last time out. Landed a big kick there. And there's a takedown attempt. Early round one, we'll see if he can use that jab and try to keep his opponent on the outside. Must be nice for these long fighters, huh?
He's hurt!
And back to his feet.
No, look at that. He hurt him bad.
Holy smokes!
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
I'm gonna box.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest.
I'm gonna box you.
9 seconds of the very first round.
Playing
the winner.
I'm keeping you up.
Knockout Anderson.
Don't put no other box.
There will be no shot in that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight. I gotta think there are a few better feelings in the world than walking into an octagon and candidly knocking another man out.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times we hope for the knockout, but he was never hopeful. He was sure that he would get it done, and he did exactly that. Congrats.
And I ain't used that much stamina. I literally just like, literally, I did not use that much stamina on him. I did three straight punches, one uppercut, then went to level 3, and then one up, and then I ended him with an overhand. I'm gonna wait.